Welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Skyrim, Bruma. I'm the RPG chick. My voice seems to be a lot louder than the game music lately. I don't know if you guys noticed it in the last few videos, but the audio seemed lower to me, so I watched the video back, and my voice seems very loud compared to basically everything. Probably gonna have to get a new headset, but things are freaky. Freaky dicky. Okay, so where do we find this scamp? Well, can I find this scamp? Let me see. Kill the scamp or Ravil, such and such. Oh. Okay. I hate to keep coming from here. Well, we can go from Frostcrag Spire and try to run down and not kill ourselves. Yeah, no spiders, right? We haven't come across any spiders, Frostcrag or otherwise. So it is this way. Can I get down here without dying? Yeah, probably. Maybe? I'm inside the mountain. Yeah. Just in case I fall again. Let's see. Look, I got poison again. Damage stamina. Oh yeah, and it also restores 225 points of health. So it's somehow a potion of damage stamina instead. I don't know. I was about to drop those. So I just have potion of... Oh, I don't want minor magicka. I can drop that down below. Plentiful healing, I guess I'll take two of them. I am trying to drop some weight. Disappointed. I was hoping it would just fall right down there. Jumping down to the next crag, and here we go. Scamp, here we come. I also want to find that horse. Oh, it's by a house? It's in there. Huh. Interesting. Hunter's shack. Well, there's the hunter. Oh, how sad. Too bad I'm not still looking for bear pelts for Dark Tacto. A bunch of food. Probably could have been a merchant as well. Hi! I have my wrong weapon out. Okay. So that's it. Oh, here's another Anta. The hunter was in turn hunted. The marksmanship lesson. That's a good book. This place is a little messed up. Oh, killed his dog too? God damn you. What a mess. There's some garnets. Flawless and otherwise. How sad. Alright, Hunter's Shack, there you go. So let's return then, I guess. Through the magic of teleportation. Actually, then I'm going to use their teleportation. That's all they wanted us to do. Here, I really thought I was going to fight my way through a bunch of wizards. I mean, I guess technically we could. Oh, here's that girl!
Good day. How can I be of assistance?
You are very pretty.
By the eight, it's freezing up here. Once our business here is concluded, I'm going to request relocation.
I don't blame you. How long have you been here?
We've all been here since the mines over in our headquarters in Water's Edge decided so.
Go away.
I guess they've decided Frostcrag Spire was of enough magical significance to be claimed as a semi-official signature.
Hmm.
If you mean how long have I been here, well, before this, I was a member of one of our oldest and most respected signatures, the Drakelow signature.
Drakelow?
Unfortunately, there isn't much left of the place now for me to be a member anymore, so I came out here, to the frontier. Well, a frontier of sorts.
She talks fast. What happened to the Drakelow signature?
It was... well, actually, I better not say. That is likely considered classified by the College of Whispers headquarters in the Water's Edge signature. Being so far away from them, we have to know when to hold our own tongues when it comes to dangerous knowledge like that, you see.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, what is this place?
This? This is Frostcrag Spire. Didn't you know about it? It's rather hard to miss, I would say.
Her face.
Well, I have to wonder. What are you thinking, standing here, in one of the most famous magical locations in all of Cyrodiil?
I'm just thinking of how attractive you are. Wait, no, it's awe-inspiring to, say the least.
My thoughts exactly. Adventures like this are why I joined the college. You don't get to experience the sights the college offers you with guilds like the Synod, and being an independent mage is just so... lonely.
Well, she finally slowed down her talking. Notice we still... this is not grayed out. Have you found anything interesting during your time here?
Oh, plenty. This tower has been sealed for almost 150 years, so everything is still fresh. Can you feel the old magics?
I feel that guy's eyes on me.
I can't let you in on the specifics of my findings.
Oh, damn it.
Our guild prides itself on its ability to keep dangerous knowledge safely away from the common man.
I'm not common. Or a man. is Aster okay?
What do you mean by okay?
He seems to think I'm someone called Carland.
It's sad, really. He doesn't even remember my name all the time. I'm not quite sure who Carland is. He may not even be real. So far, he's still been able to contribute, but I'm not sure how long that will last.
I like that name, actually.
The other masters are the Archmage, Tiberius Rendellion. Might soon force him to retire.
I like the name Carland. It's pretty cool. Why is this?
Are you sure you're okay? We've already discussed this, remember? This is Frostcrag Spire.
Yeah, I'm getting old like the other guy.
Always a pleasure to see a new face up here.
Why, thank you. Is Ravil okay?
Good day. How can I be of assistance?
You don't want me to answer that question.
Good afternoon.
I killed your scamp.
I'm listening, but make it snappy, will you?
I said I killed a scamp, damn you.
Yes, I already know.
What?
I asked a little friend of ours to watch over you and make sure you followed through. Well done.
That's not necessary.
Here's some gold. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Completed. All right.
Friend?
So there's nothing more to do with these people? Let me just talk to him again.
Unless you have business here, I would ask that you leave and let the mages do their jobs.
Beg your pardon. Let me just go around and talk to everyone again, because there's really nothing else to do here.
Yes? What is it? You wouldn't happen to know how to recalibrate ancient ethereal magnification oculi, would you? No, I suppose you wouldn't.
She sounds very intelligent. I like that.
Goodbye.
Oh, I missed that? A potion of healing? It's just a regular healing. Alright, let's check in with this old guy again. Because really, it looks like there's more to this tower.
Garland, is that you? No, wait. What did you say?
I didn't say anything yet.
Until next time.
Until next time. Yeah, it seems like we're going to build on this place. Oh, this is that guy with the mask. The Spire is college property. Speak to Ravil for any official business. For some reason, he does not say it out loud. Is Astra okay?
Divine snow. The old bat's mind has been slowly degenerating ever since he returned from an expedition to Hammerfell.
Yeah.
Anyway, I have important research to return to. If you want to gossip, talk to the Breton.
Huh. Damn.
See you around.
Alright, I guess we've been dismissed. I cannot move, Carlia. Damn you. I guess that's it for Frostcrag Spire. Seems like such an immensely interesting place, and all we had to do here was kill a scamp and...
Hello.
Figure out why they were teleporting things. Maybe if I had taken the option of telling the people, it would have things would have gone differently. More quests would have opened up. I don't even know. Yeah, I'm not jumping down there. Let's see. How about this horse? Where am I? I am all the way over there. The horse is somewhere near Apple Watch. Alright. Excalibur! By the power of Grayskull! Alright, let's try to find... On the horses.
Ah, an alchemist. I respect your trade, but don't go overboard picking flowers. I like my garden just the way it is.
Oh, your garden's open? Okay, good. Thank you. Glad to hear he respects my trade. I mean, that just means so much to me. All right, let's go up, try to find this horse. I thought that might have been the horse, but he's nowhere near Apple Watch.
I'm here to uphold the law. I advise you not to break it.
Oh, okay then. Near a cave, or perhaps closer? To the side of a cave. What? Oh, follow the horse tracks. Follow the horse tracks. Okay, the quest marker is not going to help me there. So, well, the tracks start here, which is weird. Gets a little messy over here. Well, here we go. Well, I guess I went to this boreal stone cave. Where's Carlia? Let's check it out. Oh. I was like, what? I didn't know that was an arm. I'm like, what is this? Boreal? Okay, meaning there's trees here or something. Vegetation. Boreal? Of course, you know I hear that. I don't want to wait. Yeah, start with the paralysis poison. And then I'll go for a regular poison after. Actually, I don't even need a regular poison. Is that the horse? Well, I found red diamond. Return news about red diamond to Gurgus Malamir. Oh, an Apple Watch, right. Maybe I waited too long. I wonder if it could possibly be a timed quest. Yeah, that'd be interesting. Don't have a lot of that stuff in Skyrim. Alright, some gems. Some gold. Is that it for this cave? Oh wait, there's more. But wait, there's more! It's not sold in any store. A bandit with an ebony mace. Interesting. Potion of minor stamina. Bones. We continue. Skeleton. 1 gold. Jammed in a rib bone or something. Oh, is this a way out? Wait. Well, maybe not. I don't know. It overlooks some place we've been, though. Doesn't it? That's the way out. But we haven't seen this way? Oh, I think we've seen it all, actually. Returning to Apple Watch, then. Cloud Wheeler Temple. I return in the dead of night to bring you, 1:41 in the morning, to bring you news. I don't think I can get in here now, though. Nope. I'll just hang out by the door. In the freezing cold. Thank you very much. Come on, get up. Friday, it's a working day. Hopefully Gurgus is still inside. Gurgle, gurgle. Having breakfast or something? Hi.
Welcome to Apple Watch. Make yourself at home.
I'm not gonna be too happy for long. Well, that's good.
We're a small place with small offerings. Nothing here for troublemakers.
Oh, okay. Well, I have news about Red Diamond.
You say news, and I see no horse following you.
We are indoors.
He is
dead, but yeah, we could have had him tethered outside. I mean, this is your house. I would not bring the horse in here. Yep, dead.
Yes, well, this is all quite a lot to take
she's
in.
She's getting really close to me now, all of a sudden.
I'm not sad. It's just that he was an extremely valuable part
personal
of our business.
Personal space? And, hello? She went poof. You're not fooling anyone. You're sad. It's okay to tell the truth, Kirkus.
No, it's not that way at all.
I'll stop being macho.
Okay, fine. I was quite attached to Red Diamond. And I'm sad to see him go. To never see his carefree tread. His youthful gallop. We called him Diamond because he was so majestic and... I need to go inside.
You are inside.
This gold should more than cover your expenses. Now please, give me some time.
I'll give you all the time in the world. Don't you name them... Well, that's nice, dear. I thought they named him Red Diamond after the war. The War of the Red Diamond. Do you know about the War of the Red Diamond? Okay, whatever. Let's see. What else do we need doing? Not too much. Wow. These I can't do. Because I activated the memory gem without being aware I was doing so. Without Adius nearby. I don't know how to reactivate it. But he has it now, so I can't activate anything. Unless I pickpocket it off of him. And then activate. You know what? It's not a bad idea. Of course I could end up in jail, but I don't know. What are you gonna... He may or not actually have it, so... Yeah, let me return. See if that's a possible thing. Now, I don't know if he's in... Sometimes he is in Castle Bruma. Sometimes he's outside, so... Although the marker seems to indicate he's in Castle Bruma, but we'll see. Oh, he's near. He's close by.
Heard some bootblack disappeared in the mountains. Rumor has it he ventured too far into some hidden Nordic ruin.
You know what's even more satisfying than arresting a criminal? Seeing them rot in a cell.
Yeah, whatever you're into, you know? I'm about to pickpocket your own captain so we can listen to something. Because I guess he doesn't know how to activate it correctly. Now my pickpocketing is horrible.
I'm half tempted to ask you to warm me up with some of your fire magic.
Oh yeah?
Don't do it though. Then I'd have to arrest you.
I have this, some of the fire magic. Okay.
Us guards, we're well trained. We miss nothing. Just keep that in mind.
What exactly do you want me to do? You have something for me?
I'm not asking you to kill them or arrest them or hand them over to the Thalmor. I don't have anything against Talos worship.
Talos worshippers.
I'm asking you to convince them to lie low. That's all. I'm asking you to convince them to lie low.
Okay.
That's all. I want to spare them the wrath of the Thalmor. Spare Bruma's people the consequences.
I'm horrible with pickpocket, by the way, so I'm gonna save right here. I know it's cheesy, but I've had enough. Nope, he doesn't have it. He does not even have that thing anymore. Okay, never mind. Nope, not doing anything back here.
I
Think any of those dragons from Skyrim will find their way over here?
Probably not. We've seen them already if they had. Alright, let's, I guess, check out something. Something miscellaneous. Plundered mine. There's an artifact there. Frozen grotto. That's another thing we have to do. If there's anything in this side. If I can get over there, I don't even know. I'm gonna try to. All I have are those big things to do? Two caves? She just put something on my map too, it's just I don't... That might have been something we already had... was already marked. Let's go from here, see if there's anything nearby. Just this would be a short episode if I ended up here. Something that way. Is that Bruma? I am facing Bruma. But there's something closer. Ouch. Wait. Don't hurt me. This is gonna hurt. I'm not even sure what this is with the random gate. I might have been here though. Looking for this tower, whatever this is. I guess that. Whoop. Okay. Wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Woxy, woxy! Good omen. Well, I want to get up there somehow. But I'm going down more. Hopefully there's a trail or something. What? Was that a gray foxy woxy? Oh yeah, there's some kind of road going up here. Hello? What's this? Oh, I can't even... You're not real! What is that? It looks like he has a pig snout. Yeah, we're headed for it. Bruma Eastern Watchtower. Knocking the heads around. Blonk, blonk. Here's someone walking. There's probably someone up top. Oh. Bruma guard. Killing before you kill, I like that one. A tan bowl. Oh, that's alright.
Good afternoon.
Yep, get up. It's your watch. It's here to tell you. She's up. She's going to take over.
Want my advice? Always carry a good stock of potions and restoratives around with you.
Nah.
Never know when you'll be lying on the ground bleeding out.
Really? I would never think to do such a thing. Want some good advice? Use elven arrows. Not steel. Even dwarven is better. That's it, huh? Well, that's the Eastern Watchtower. Oh, Ereia Snowfist?
Garcia has been filling your head full of goblin dung. Don't listen to him.
Who's that?
We're the best and brightest out here.
Oh, good.
Don't listen to Garcias. They've got nothing on us.
What is this Garcias you've been talking about?
He's one of those people who thinks that because he's been doing it for the longest, he must be the best.
Oh.
He thinks he's the one, he and his guards, who protect Bruma the most vigorously from the gravest threats. But he couldn't be more wrong. Obviously. He may have been out here longer, but we're just better.
Well, who really cares, actually? What are things like out here at the Eastern Watchtower?
This place is out in the middle of nowhere, mostly. I mean, we get occasional travelers heading in and out of the Geralds, but not much else. Things can get a little boring sometimes, but all that changes when some bandit ringleader gets too big for his boots and decides to try his luck.
Mm.
Speaking of which, a new fresh-faced lot of bandits surfaced recently. Damned brigands. No idea where they came from, or why they're here.
Oh, I'll send them back
but
to hell.
They've been marauding around a wide chunk of the Geralds, and harassing travelers constantly.
That's so. I could kill the bandits for you.
We can take them out no problem, thank you very much.
You have to guard this tower.
I can tell you're set on killing them yourself anyway. Listen, mm-hmm. If you do kill them, bring me their leader's magic blade.
Oh.
I need it as a trophy to demonstrate my prowess to the powers that be in the city.
Prowess?
Don't want to be stuck out here in the middle of nowhere forever.
Okay. Kill the marauding bandits and return the blade to Ereia Snowfest. Hello.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Talk to you later.
Talk to you later. She's an amiable sort. And this is just, well, nothing much. Okay, so I have some stuff to do, huh? Kill the marauding bandits. They're nearby. Actually, that might be where we came from. I was gonna call in an episode. Wait a second. No, we're here. Okay, we'll go to Dragonclaw Rock. And deal with them and come back. Unless it's an actual cave or fort, we should really just kill them easily and be on our way.
Come, taste darkness.
How do they see us?
Bruce, Rhoda!
That didn't do anything. I'll make good use of your life.
You say you know pain.
I know pain. Fate is sealed. Good shot. That was fun. Look, this one was raised. Why do we have raised bandits? I don't see any necromancers about. Oh, what did she want again? Bring back something? Return the blade to Ereia Snowfist. Okay, look for a special blade. I'm guessing it's not this iron greatsword. Or the iron sword. That's a war axe. I guess that has the blade. Oh, from Gavar the Cuppers. Well, I'll go here first, because that might weigh me down. Let's see what else there might be. Okay. Ah. I have to sneeze, but it's not happening. Huh. Don't you hate when that happens? Bandit Arcanist? Did I check it? Yeah, I did. Okay. Maybe he raised Bandit. So they had one zombie bandit in their midst. Blade of the Cut Purse. Does 30 points of magic damage. That's pretty sweet, actually. Great against mages. And I'm not overweight. Did someone say something?
Brigands, eh? Well, that's a thorn removed from our side at the very least. Too bad I couldn't claim the blade and the glory for myself, though. Garcia Savochi is the commander at the Western Watchtower. He's one of these bandits dead for a long time. I bet Ereia sent you here for the blade so she can go boast to the nobles. Listen, she wants to be reassigned, and I understand that.
I am?
But Garcius needs the sword more. Morale is really suffering over there. I know you'll make the right call.
Haha. The Garcius Avosi or Ereia Snow. Well, she sent me here to do this. I only have his word from any of this, so I'm going to return to her. I've been to the Western Watchtower. I don't remember talking to him, but of course it's not surprising. Yep, I'm going back to the Eastern Watchtower. Hopefully I am making the right decision. I mean, that guy just might want to take the credit. He did say so. We keeping you up? Where is she? Is she down there? She might be sleeping. Oh, there she is. Whoop!
Ah, the bandit hunter. Have the blade?
Yeah. Why should I give this to you instead of Garcius?
I won't even dignify that question with an answer. Garcius is an old man who can barely raise his sword arm. He'll be useless for morale and useless when it comes to tackling problems. He watches and waits but never acts.
Alright, well, here it is.
Excellent. This'll get me places, I'm sure of it. Here, have a bit of coin for your troubles. And remember me when I'm waltzing around as the next guard captain years from now.
You gonna waltz? Completed. 750 gold.
Can I help you? Farewell.
Fare thee well. Alright. One minor quest complete. I wonder if I've made enemies with the guys at the Western Watchtower. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.